Hey guys, yes, this is me, teacher Barbara, and today I'm here sharing with you a new challenge in my life that is playing the guitar. And as you can see, I'm really, really beginning, and this here, maybe it's easy for you, but for me, to do this is super, super difficult. Changing, right? Moving my fingers is like my big challenge. And the reason why I'm making this video and I'm here to talk to you, it's exactly to show you that anything in life, playing an instrument, learning a language, learning how to dance, etc., has one thing in common, that is the daily contact. The psychological part too. Right? If I think about it and I imagine and I compare myself to people who really play the guitar, I will be depressed and I will give up. Remember this phrasal verb? To give up, to desist. So I work on my psychological. I think, okay, Barbara, don't be so hard on yourself. Celebrate little by little. For me, to do what I show you right now is a big victory because I'm able to make some sounds, do you understand? So this is the first step. Remember that you have to go little by little and celebrate small victories, small steps. Always celebrate. And don't compare yourself to people who are better than you. Second thing, very, very important, daily contact. It's hard. For me, it's very hard. Example, let me tell you something. Did you know I'm left-handed? Repeat with me, left-handed. What does it mean this? I use my left side. I am canhota, right? And I'm learning to play the guitar, repeat the guitar. This in English we call a guitar, okay? With my right hand. So this is also a big challenge for me. But I decided to take the challenge. And because this is difficult, because of this, every day I practice a little the guitar. I'm very busy. I don't have time to play for hours. So I practice for 15, 20 minutes, and that's enough. But every day I touch this guitar and I play it. Look at the difference. Touch and play. So guys, this is only a little idea of Semana Você Fluente. During Semana Você Fluente that is coming up soon, I will talk to you more about all the techniques and give you many tips of how you can improve your fluency and be more confident and speak English better, because it's not impossible. It's not easy, but it's not impossible. So I will go back to my guitar, practice a little bit more, and I hope to see you soon in another lesson or maybe in Semana Você Fluente. Stay tuned, it's for free. And we have Semana Você Fluente only twice a year. So don't miss it. Remember the difference? Lose, miss. The correct one is miss. Don't miss it. See you guys. Let's go, my gosh. Never give up. The hard part.